This is Clint Walker for Anglers Mail TV, and today I'm at Basford Course Fishery near Cheddleton in Staffordshire. There are four pools on this venue, all of which have a central island, so there's always something to fish to, and all of them are mixed pools. This is pool number one. As you pan around, you can see it's lovely and peaceful and quiet, plenty of trees. I've just been talking to the chap there that's fishing. He's been catching decent bream on the method, using plastic corn as bait. He's also using a pellet waggler to catch plenty of bream up in the water as well. Gents over there are big carp anglers. They tell me that there are carp in this water to about 25 pounds, which fall to the normal standard boilie bottom baits, but it's also an excellent water for floater fishing. If you come down for a couple of hours at night, it's quite easy to put half a dozen fish on the bank. Depths run to about 4 feet, the bottom is fairly clear. Obviously the island is a popular feature, but as we pan around you can see that the margins as well are quite deep and are a great place to stalk carp. So that's a brief look at pool number one. We'll pause and move on to pool number two. This is pool number two at Basford, and as we pan around you can see that in the centre is the island I was talking about earlier. This venue is particularly good for the less able angler, because if you look in the distance you can see you can park almost directly on your peg. On the far bank there's a couple of lads fishing the pole. There's also a gent fishing for carp with two rods. This pool holds a very good stamp of carp, up to about 20 pounds. Pan around, you can see the marginal reeds. There's plenty of far bank features as well. So, pan back all the way across. It's just £5 for the day for two rods at this fishery, and £15 for 24 hours. If you can see the silver car in the distance, that's the entrance to the road, and as you go beyond that silver car there's a further two pools which are quite similar but hold a smaller stamp of fish. There's some excellent roach and bream fishing here as well. A variety of methods work, including quiver tip, float fishing, pole. Everything works here. It's a great place for the beginner to come and catch his first fish. If you want to know more about this venue and any more like it, make sure you get Anglers Mail every week.